Good morning, students. You are most welcome in this session. Today I am going to teach class 5 maths. It is chapter 9, multiplication and division of fraction. Okay. So first we learn the rule. So rule says that multiplication of fraction equal to multiplication of numerators, multiplication of numerator and by multiplication of denominators. In short, I have written this is the rule. Multiplication of fractions equal to multiplication of the numerators by multiplication of the denominators. Suppose there is a number A by B and another number is C upon D, then you will multiply both A. Both this is the numerator and numerator A into C, both numerator you will multiply and by both the denominator you can multiply. Okay, I hope you got it. Now we do the exercise 33. Here given 1 up to and another is given 5. Okay, so this is only numerator given, denominator not given, so we can write 1 as a denominator. Okay, so now the multiplication 1 multiply 5, you can multiply 1 into 5 and 2 with 2 into 1, so 5 upon 2, this is answer. Or if the answer is given into mixed fraction, so you can write also when you divide by 2, this is you will get 2 is 2, 1 would be remainder by 2. Okay, this will be the answer. Same process do here. We can write by 1, 7 multiply 12, both numerator and both denominator, 8 into 1. Okay. And now, one thing you will keep in mind that if any number can be cut by any table, then you can cut. 8 and 12 is, we can get this one by 4 table. 4 to the 8 and 4 3 the 12. Okay. So, 7 multiply 3 now and here 2 and the 2. 21 by 2. Okay, in mixed fraction we can write 10 times, that is 20, and 1 will be remainder and upon 2. 10 is to 1 upon 2, this is the answer. Okay, now one more here. 10 number question. Mixed fraction given. First 10 into improper fraction, 2 to the 4 and 1. We multiply this one, I have taught you already. And this we can add. 2 to the 4 and 1, 5 upon 2 and multiply by 6. There is nothing, then 1 we can write. Now the multiplication of the numerators, 5 into 6 and multiplication of denominators, 2 into 1. And also we know we can cut by 2, 3 times. Okay, so now 5 into 3, there is 1, we can write or not, there is no difference. 5, 3 is 15, 15 is the answer. Okay, now 15 number question. 15 number question, also first 10 into improper fraction, multiply 13 multiply 10 130 and plus 7 137. Once I repeat that, you will multiply first and this one you will add. 13 टाइम्स 10 दिस इज 130 एंड प्लस 7 137 अपॉन विच इज रिटन एज ए डिनोमिनेटर यू कैन राइट 13 एंड दिस इज 26 ऑल्सो पुट द डिनोमिनेटर 1 एंड नाउ ऑल्सो यू कैन कट 13 टू द 26 सो नाउ मल्टीप्लाई 137 इंटू 2 एंड 1 इज डिनोमिनेटर सो यू कैन राइट 1 और नो इट इज इट डजंट हैव एनी डिफरेंट सो 7 टू द 14 3 टू द 6 17 एंड 274 would be the answer. Okay, I hope you got it. Now I solve the next exercise. Now I solve the exercise 34. I have taken 4 questions. This is also multiplication. Okay, so rule says that if the two fractions given, then the multiplication of the fraction equal to multiplication of the numerators. This is the numerator, multiply 3 into 5 and by 4 into 7. Okay, you will multiply both numerator by both denominator. You will multiply, okay. 3 into 5 and 4 into 7. So now 5 3 is 15 and 4 7 is 28. But if you think that if this can be cut, then you can cut. But there is no common factors, so we can't cut. So this will be the answer. And one thing you have just seen that if the numerator is bigger, if numerator is greater than denominator, then we can divide, but it is not in the case here. So now we solve the fourth number. This is mixed fraction, change into improper fraction. 5 to the 10 and plus 3 13 by 5 multiply 7 by 13. Okay, so now so 13 multiply 7 by 5 multiply 13. Okay, now you can see that 13 and 13, the denominator is also 13, so we can cut. Now 7 upon 5, and now you see that the numerator is greater than denominator, so we can divide also. 5 divide 7, so 5 1 is 5. This is 2. So we will write 1 upon the remainder and the divisor is 5. This is the here first. How will you write? 1 is, then you can write this 2 upside and this is 5. Okay? This would be the answer. Now here 14th number. 15 multiply 10. What 10 multiply 15? Both we multiply 150 and plus 3 153 upon 10 and this is multiply first 6 4 is 24 and 1 plus 25 upon which is given as a numerator we will write 6. Okay, now multiplications of the numerators and by multiplication of the denominators. Okay, we can cut by 5 to the 10, 5 5 the 25. Also this and this can be cut by 3, 3 to the 6, 3 5 the 15 and 3 1 the, okay, 3. So 51 and this is 5 and we can't cut by 51 multiply 5 and by 2 multiply 2. Okay, now multiply 5 on the 5 and 5 have the 25 by 4. Okay, now that numerator is greater than denominator, so we will divide. How many times? 5, 4, 6 are 24, and 1 is remainder 1, 5, 15. 4, 3 are 12, and 3 would be the remainder, and divider is 4. This would be the answer. Okay. Now 20 number. Change into improper fraction. 4 2 are 8 and plus 1 9 upon 4 5 1 are 5 and 1 6 upon 5 and 3 3 are 9 and plus 1 10 upon 3. Okay, so now 9 into 6, all the multiplication all the numerators by multiplication of all the denominators. Okay, and now if any numbers can be cut, then you can cut. 3 2 are 6 5 2 are 10 and 2 and 2 4 and this can be cut. Now 9 is only left, so 9 is the answer. Okay, I hope you got it, and if you have any doubt, then you can ask the question in the comment box. And now this is exercise 34. You will do at home exercise 33 and as well as 34. Okay, and now we see you in the next video. Till then, have a good day. Bye.